Welcome back, guys. We are playing The Last Guardian. Trico, you hang out there, and we're going to go try to find a way to get down that drawbridge over there. Should be easy enough. Maybe. Okay. I remember this being a lot of me running around like a crazy person. Okay, so there's nothing down this way. That's fine. I have to trigger him. There he goes. Now he's triggered. Let's run back this way. Real quick. Get up! Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up! Okay. Idiot. Wah! Nope! Pull this. There we go. There's bats in here. I just now realized that. Alright, come on, come back to me. Because this is still running. Oh god! Oh, thank god. Nope, 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 nope. Let go. Let go, let go, let go, let go, let go, let go. No, get off of me. Not taking me anywhere, jerk off. Alright, we did this one. Let's run up through here. We gotta make this quick. Because it's just gonna keep getting worse. In here, run through here. Never mind me. Whoa! It's not, crap, where do I go? Where do I go? Where do I go? I think I go up this way. I think. Yep, yep, yep. This way. And jump. And grab this. Pull it down, pull it down, pull it down. Okay. Come on. We don't need to see cutscenes. I know it's opening. Okay. And I think we can go this way. Get up there. No, no, no. God damn it. No! No, you don't! No, you don't! Oh, God, he's gonna take you through the door! Crap! Well, damn. Where is it starting me at? The hell? Oh, okay, it's starting me here. Good, it gave me a checkpoint. Thank God. Alright. I'm guessing I have to hit this again. Yeah. Alright. Okay, I think. Okay, that was my problem the last time. I just didn't do it right. Nope! Idiot. No! Stay the hell away from me. Stay away! Wah! Okay, get up there. Meanwhile, Trico's down there getting speared to death, so we gotta hurry this up. They're down there throwing things at him. I already see one in him. We're almost there. Hang on. I'm gonna get this. Almost got it. Okay. And jump. Oh no. Oh no. Uh-oh. There's a problem here. He's got like two or three spears in him. Eh. Drop onto him. Oh gosh. Alright, just hang on. We'll remove spears in a minute. We gotta do this first before you to make sure you make it. No, get up there all the way. Okay. Alright. I can use this ladder. I think it's down here. Hold on. I'm getting it. Going as fast as this little kid will let me go. Yeah, he's like falling. Okay. No, let go of the freaking ladder, dude. Alright, open this up. Open it. Okay, I think we're relatively okay. Let me pull spears out now. Okay, and any more on this side? No, there's one more over here. One more! Okay. Alright. Go. Alright, let's go inside and get out of that. See what's in here. Nothing. Is there anything over here? No. Okay, there's this thing. Can't do anything with that.
Akuna Tisodu, Atana Kam, Agikuna Inaika, Atricono Yana Hotu Kuyatudu, Ate the Katu, Arietiak, Agaraho.
I was worried until I realized he was just hungry. Can't see. There's a barrel. Alright. Let's take him this food then. See where to go. I think I have to throw this. Don't think I can just keep walking with it. I think I gotta actually throw it somewhere. Where do I throw it to? I might be able to throw it there. Or maybe throw it there. Let's see if I can throw it this way first. I can't remember where exactly I have to throw this. I know I have to throw it though. That wasn't right. Come here. I don't think I can get it up this way, can I? Oh, I can. I don't have to throw it. I think the first time I played this, I spent like a whole lot of time trying to throw the stupid thing. Can I go up any further with it? Okay, I think I have to throw it now. But I should be able to throw it this way. No, don't pick that up. Don't set it down. What? Okay. No! Ah! Crap. Come here. Alright. Well, at least I know I can walk it up. I don't think I can walk up any further. It'd be nice, but it won't let me. Okay. Maybe I can throw it to there. Maybe that's better? Yeah, there it goes. Now it's wedged. I can just walk over here and grab it. Pick it up. There we go. Please tell me you can walk up this way. Okay. And how do I get up from here? Oh, here we go. There we go. Man, that was so much easier than when I tried to do it the first time. Wait, where am I going? I can go this way. I just gotta be careful. Yeah, don't fall through. So we'll have to do this whole thing all over again. Okay, there we go. We did it. Yay! Here's some food. There you go. Don't think there's any more around here. Really? You can't reach it? God dang it. Here. Here. That has to be close enough now. You have to be able to hit that now. There you go. All good now? Good. Okay. Now what are we doing? I feel like this has a purpose, but I guess it doesn't. Okay, so let's, I see there's a chain up here. Right here. Let's climb up. Climb up here. Well, can't do anything there. That looks like a way to go, but I don't know how to get up there. I don't know if he can jump that high or not. I don't think he can jump that high. I don't know what he's looking at. I mean, I think we have to jump that, but I don't know if he can. Okay, that was a good jump, but that's not what we needed to do here. Let's see. I don't know that Yeah, I don't feel like this is right. Ah, oh, my leg. Maybe that's not right. Maybe it is through here. Come on, recover so we can go through here. I don't care about your leg. We got stuff we gotta do. Let me check through here. See if maybe there's something I missed. I don't think I can pull that cart, so I don't know if there's anything I can do as far as that goes. But I also don't know if there's anything over here. I guess not, because I don't see anything. I mean, this goes on further. Where did I land? What is happening? What the heck? Where are we? Wow. Okay, I don't know what that was about. It was like darkness into nothing, so I don't think I can go in there. And now I don't know how to get out. Okay, so probably not that way. I don't think I can pull that cart. Guess I can try, but I don't think I can. Oh, there's something. But I can't reach it, I don't think. Oh my gosh, what is he doing? What are you doing? He won't climb. Just falling all over the place. Stop it. Jeez. Okay. I have to get up there. This is a switch. So I gotta use this for something. Can I pull it? Okay, I can pull it. It's not connected to the other one. Okay. No. Let go. Grip it. God. So complicated to try to get him to do anything. So annoying. Where's this thing at? Alright, pull a little bit more. Get up there. Okay. Open this. Should be able to come through. Yeah, he's gonna push that cart. Okay. So is there, what are we doing now? Well, there's nothing up here. I can't push this anymore, I don't think. I don't think I can. What are you doing? Quit! Grip this thing. Oh my god. Yeah, I won't go no further. Okay. Alright, so I think we have to go that way. I think we have to go in here. I just can't see. Okay, Trico will light the way. That helps. Stop looking at that. Come here. Why am I whispering? Come here. We gotta see where we're going. Oh, up there. We're going up here. Alright. I like how his eyes just, like, illuminated because he's in the darkness. At least I think that's what's happening. And apparently the kid lost his voice because he was all yelly a minute ago. No, let's... There you go. Jump up that way. What is he doing? There we go. Yay! We did it. Alright. Get down. It's the only way I can make him let go is just to throw him. Okay. So, which way do we go here? I think I need to get on one of those chains. Can I get up there? What is he doing? What are you doing? Can you jump on that? I cannot see. What are you doing? Oh gosh, what the? Alright. Well, so much for that. I don't know what he was doing. I don't know what the point of that was. He just jumped off of him. Okay. Let's go forward now. Not okay. Why is he backing up? Alright, this time don't just freaking jump off of him. Because that didn't make any type of sense. I can't see. The camera is just... Hopefully something's happening. Okay. I can't see it. Okay. Alright. So from here, where do we go? Looks like we gotta jump. No. That's the only thing I can see is just to run and jump. Don't jump off of him. Okay, don't know why it is panned over here. Is it something like... I guess I missed I missed whatever happened. Okay. There we go. Jump. You don't like the eyeball. Here we go. I guess I gotta get down. He climbed down his tail. Maybe if he'll climb down. Okay, what's next? Oh, drop. Okay. I can't see the camera to know what the heck I'm doing. Okay. I also can't imagine doing this in any type of scenario. Yeah, no, we're just gonna tightrope across here. No problem. Why are we slowing down? Okay. No, don't push it. Climb this. Okay. This looks like it's gonna be a minute. So, we're gonna pause it here. And we will pick it up in the next one. Trico, don't worry. We're gonna... Okay. Well, you move as far away as you need to, because we will take care of this here in a little bit. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this episode, you know what to do. Please like, share, favorite, and subscribe. My name's Kataro. This is ZTX Gaming, and I will see you guys soon. Bye-bye.